Got a friend in need. Wants to snatch back an eye he lost playing cards. An implant, I mean. Should be some easy breezy eds. You in? Catch the deets attached.
What do you got?
Well, Mommy didn't teach you to read. It's all on me.
Done and dusted. Jacob sends you his heartfelt thanks. Also says he'll, keep a closer eye on his implants from now on. Closing the gig. We don't have to rush when you're alone with me. I feel it coming. I feel it coming, babe. I feel it coming. I feel it coming, babe. Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nah, not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet me there.
Lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me? Get your fucking hands off me!
Christ, Meredith!
Your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep now. Now listen close. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Her, you can let go. Want to hear what she has to say?
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off haven't. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! This cunt's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her!
Vaya, por fin. Let me hear what you squared away.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. It had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
See Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch. Plan it. Well, shit. Goes for you, too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planted bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Eskeef. Pure as baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Upstorfs an adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip's so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl! Better? Now we can talk. Here we go. The Flathead. Model MT0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped-out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid off.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? I mean, he ain't dead.
No, he's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So, gonna consider my offer now? Creds on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Chip's got a vector! They're breaking in! Zero!
Oh,
grab the gear. Bot in control shard. Quick!
Got the set. Bot and controller.
And let's go. The quicker the better.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Ain't no other way.
Oh, good. It's moving. Let's go.
Vámonos.
Shoot, V!
Hey, you! Hey! Hey! Help me out over here!
Detonator. Armed. Kind of your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dexbot.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipped me stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Sure you'll manage all right?
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it.
V. Let's get out of here.
Didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
Be more than glad to.
Till next time then, V. Corporate gods willing. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, mamita. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know, we're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say, we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech, eh?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Roy's couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest corpo trick in the book. I assume Roy's was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Miss B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss B.